Before long, there will be few of us in Middle Georgia who remember handling the cotton bowl, the fluffy, seeded, wealth-generating white blossom with a stabbing bite. Already, our stories of how we felt about it sound like vague, ambiguous memories traveling up our throats and into our mouths when asked to talk about cotton. These stories are as different as the people who talk. The stories are bitter and they are sweet. I have one of those stories. I am one of those stories. For 50 years, I have explored and exploited this mighty commodity, seeking a way to extract what beauty it holds.